start on non-Palace matters and the wonderful news with Senegal. Give us your feelings about it.
Really, really pleased, really happy for Chiku, of course, and for Senegal, because with the generation that they had, they never had a chance really to win that competition. Finally, they did it. And you can see the celebration, and it's the lift for the nation. So I'm really proud and really happy for them.